so we'll see what happens. And again, this is the final pick of the first round, and we are waiting to see what Andy Reid and Brett Veach are going to come up with. But again, you know, we've seen some of the safeties out there, and we knew that they're
There's Andy Reid
looking at potentially trying to get the back end of that defense short up. I know you mentioned Chris Jones; they're going to put the franchise tag on him. That could get awkward, but I'm not sure if there's someone at this point in the draft. That's the first round, and ladies and gentlemen, the pick is in. Where will the champs go? Let's find out now.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Come on.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
With the 32nd pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Super Bowl champion Kansas City Chiefs select Clyde Edwards-Helaire, running back, LSU.
Running back. All right. We'll take that.
Clyde Edwards-Helaire was a fascinating running back for them this past season. How about this? Despite only 14 grabs his first 2 years for the Tigers, he had a